Okay, let this sink in. Then move on to the FX market. This is the news today. FMDQ OTC Securities Exchange, that's a platform to obtain FX in Nigeria that's been officially approved by the Central Bank, says the 12th OTC FX futures contract of notional $657 million will mature and settles today on the FMDQ trading platform. That is the 12th of the series of the FX markets that was launched a year ago by the Central Bank of Nigeria. So in the FX market, the 12th OTC FX futures contract will settle today, and we expect the Central Bank of Nigeria to replace this matured FX $657 million with a new dated tenor FX contract, and that will most likely take you into 2018. So let's start this round of our market review with the FX market. That's the news this morning, just came in here on Channels Television. How did we do on Tuesday, the second trading day? The Naira was very nicely on the uptick, on the news from MSCI, and so we're going to start from the FX market. Look at the investors and exporters currency window. The Naira was better on the dollar by 1.24%, and that takes you to 361.67. That market you're looking at the window was what saved Nigeria this week from being removed from the MSCI Frontier Markets Index globally. And I'm pushing out a lot. Now that has been moved on to November, what happened between now and then? So hold on, Nigeria. That's what MSCI says. That's the window there. The Naira recovering rapidly against the dollar with some liquidity as the Central Bank continues to sell into this market, the FX market, very rapidly, more than 1 billion in the last 7 days. Now look at the interbank spot market, where that's the market that's on the FMDQ OTC Securities Exchange. The Naira on change at 305.80 when the market finished off late Tuesday. Naira pound 1%, almost 1% for the Naira, an advance on the dollar at 397.34. 350 Naira 19 kobo will fetch you 1 euro at the interbank spot market. That's about 0.3% gain for the local currency on the street. If you flip that and you see the street rate, 368 Naira to the dollar, that's unchanged. On the street, Naira pound, the Naira fell about 0.43%. On the dollar, 467. And on the euro, the Naira finished off 0.3% at 410. So the market is looking very interesting. What are we looking forward to as far as analysts at United Capital? They said they're looking to unexpected FARC inflows coming through in the next couple of days. We're also expecting the majority of multi-billion treasury bills on Thursday, despite yesterday's open market operations mop up by the financial regulator. 202.6 billion naira will mature on Thursday. That's open market operation treasury bills. So let's get on with the rest of the market. Look at the treasury bills. Thank you, folks. Now let's add the fixed income there, and you can see a bit of the market position on Tuesday via the FMDQ OTC Securities Exchange. A very, very active day. How much did we do in total? About 148 billion ordinary. Naira? Yes, 148 billion. 148.6 billion Naira was the closing figure for total treasury transactions via the FMDQ OTC Securities Exchange. Don't forget, you can also trade, bonds are also traded via the Nigerian Stock Exchange. Let's go through the FGN bonds, secondary window. Today, the debt office, that's the debt management office, will conduct the June 2017 primary market auction. 140 billion Naira was what the DMO will sell today. And we'll get expecting that result to be out tomorrow. But this is a very lackluster Tuesday at the secondary window. Everyone anticipating what today's DMO auction would look like. Let's get into the stock market. Oh, that's a bit of a summary. 6.6 billion. Thank you, folks, for adding that to the conversation. And the stock market continues to remain very liquid and bullish. We'll call it a runaway rally. 0.71% was added yesterday In dollar terms, that's about 13.38 million US dollars in total transactions on Tuesday in Naira, 4.21 billion local currency. Very decent day, 5,412 transactions. The index now 34,375. We may see 35,000 this week. I'm holding that out. It may happen before Friday. Market cap 11.88 trillion naira. In terms of sector performance, it's the industrial goods since we started the new week. The industrial goods where you have the cement and the construction giants, Julius Berger, CCNN, Dangote Cement, Lafarge Africa, 1.26%. Much better than their closest rival, the consumer goods, 1.06%. In the green, the banks was down 0.68%. We're going to get this into the conversation. Insurance followed their cousins, the banks, to the south, 0.85%. And oil and gas, 1.22% in the negative. We got a lot to chew about. The banking sector delinquents, loans, how much damage is it doing to the economy, or vice versa, is the economy damaging the banks, or the banks are the ones hitting the economy? We have a lot of conversation around that. Down the hour, stick around with us.